It squirts loose. Zacha will tap this ahead. Maneuvers by Chabot. Here's Zacha, short-handed. Scores! It's a short-handed goal for Pavel Zacha, and the Devils are on the board.
Again, Devils alert with their sticks. Pavel Zacha strips a puck and able to chip it off the boards. Time now for our $1 million replay brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. And then off to the races on a breakaway. Goes backhand, forehand. Anderson gets a piece of it. You see Pavel Zacha alertly chip it past Chabot, the young defenseman. And more importantly, Devils capitalize on a breakaway and take a 1-0 lead.